The stadium at Smit, East Khasi Hills, was packed with spectators who had gathered to witness the first SHORTIMAI Knockout Football Tournament organised by the Seng, Samla, Smit, Pyllun and Smit Sports Club on Saturday. The chief guest on the occasion was Sports and Youth Affairs Minister Banteidor Lyngdoh, while the guest of honour was Nongkrem MLA Lambor Malngiang. Lamare Sports Club and Youngstar Football Club had played equally well, but during extra time, Lamare Sports Club got the better of Youngstar when Brolington Warlarpih was able to score 1-0 to win the tournament. The champion team was awarded Rs 2 lakhs, while Youngstar Football Club earned Rs 1 lakh as the runner-up team. The prize distribution ceremony witnessed Sewell Rimbai from Lamare Sports Club being given the Best Goalkeeper Award. Paralade Smit Sports Club's Walamsuk Nongklau was named top scorer, while the Player of the Tournament award went to Nicholson Bina of Lamare Sports Club. The Best Disciplined Team was awarded to Nangkeu Sports Club Umyo, while the Man of the Match award was given to Habamud Nongrum of Youngstar Football Club.